There we go. Now it should work. Alright, so. First of all, hey there, you cheeky cunts. Especially you two. The only two viewers I will ever have. We are, if I remember correctly, because it was a week ago, we are going into ye old railroad headquarters with Deacon, the invisible man.
We're in. Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
Right.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
Robots?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris.
Yep.
Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The railroad's not fully united on how we feel about it.
What do you mean?
What's there to be divided about? Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths.
Okay.
Some of the synths in the railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models, too.
Our days.
But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So
yeah.
The line gets muddy. Do you defend AI rights?
No.
Terminals?
No.
Hell, turrets?
No.
Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
That's also nice. What about Dr. Carrington?
Who's Dr. Carrington? All goes well, you'll meet him soon enough.
Let's go.
Ready to go.
First step is to override the security lockdown.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you then. Am I drunk? I think I am. So, Gen 1 and 2s. Hello, supercomputer. A master. Clickety-clack,
well,
guy.
Your terminal's on. Right? I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
Yeah, you tried it.
Nope.
Maglock.
No. Ah, this one. Bastards. Prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one.
The fuck did he see a rail sign? Bottle cap blanco nom? Yes, what? I'm over encumbered already. Wait, am I already?
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again. If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee you your railroad material won't
credit. Uh oh. I heard there it is. You see, this is the point where I would switch into AP rounds if this was New Vegas. Reveal this bitch. Suck on that! Yeah, I'll take it. Fuck you, fuck your algorithms. You're going down, Institute scum. Uh oh.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Come on, Institute scum. Alright, so why am I so encumbered? At least I started upgrading into ultralight. I should raise strength. Wow, look at the amount of pips on the.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Your mom's gonna malfunction. Oh!
See the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before you. You know, look around.
Hello. Found it. Gibe Amo. Plus.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses, barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives.
Probably.
I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line in the Institute. Let's fuck up your day task.
I like that.
There shouldn't be any coursers in here, but if there are, just run.
I can't run.
What's going on?
Wow, seriously? What the fuck is the problem? Not you, wow. Fuck your lights. Eat it. Yeah, drink water. Nope. Wow. Well, this was a bloodbath. I'm just gonna take everything and drop it later, cause you know I'm already over encumbered, so who cares how much I carry. Plus, Institute pistols are worth a while, worth a bunch, so I'm so close to being able to buy those cool gear. Uh-huh. Come on, Mousy. I think I skipped a bunch of stuff topside, so local map, so I think I'm gonna go check it. I'm gonna leave the stuff in some corpse and then pick it up on my way to return here, cause I think there was a bunch topside. I could actually what can drop stuff in here. My weapons and Institute pistols go there.
Movement detected. Curious.
Sucker. Let's go back top.
Overactive sensors. I'll be warm.
Let's go top side. Because there's a place here we haven't visited. Oh. Hello. Let's read. Spotlight control. System diagnostics. What's wrong with them? Condition status distance. No intruder detected. One error. Let's deactivate them. What about turrets? Error all clear. Turrets connected to system die. Yeah, these are these two turrets. They got activated and then the owner got wrecked. She was the one, Mrs. Boom. She activated them and she died. Can I drink some alcohol? Carrots, fuck carrots. Nuka-Cola, I have Nuka-Colas. I thought I left, no, probably found them at up top. See, I don't remember, it was long ago. What can I say? Interesting, let's see. Did I miss something? Yeah, this is where I go this way. I'm gonna go the other way if there's the other way, because I don't remember seeing it. Let's see, is there another way here? No, I am getting, hey dude, I'm getting railroaded. Oh, what a pun. I'm getting railroaded this way. Well, picked everything here, now we can go. Where's that other light shining up here, but I don't see it. Oh well, now let's go. Rip. Creepy shits, I mean synths. I I miss the order movement button they had in Skyrim and in New Vegas and everywhere except here. Because I'm guessing consoles. I'm guessing.
Hey.
Don't you hate me? We're in danger. There's
hostile sensor reading detected.
Here we go. Oh, hello.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
You are an error. Offline, all clear. 1/3. Activate. Well,
hold on.
Click, click, bitch.
You must die.
Suck it. Oh my god, my mouse. Oh my god, my mouse. All right. Click, click, where are you, bitch? I like the lighting. It reminds me of hiding in Oblivion. The last, spoiler, the last Thief Guild's mission. Going between such a light and shadow pillars trying to break into the Golden Tower. Filthy robot, dun, dun, dun. Filthy robot. Sneaky, sneaky. You know what I like actually in this game? Sneaking doesn't slow you down. You see, because usually, like in New Vegas, you would move slow as fuck if you were walking like I am. It would be annoying. It would be super annoying. Movement suckadick. Gibbe Turrets. Heck, heck, heck. So apparently there is a meme about me. I learned a few days ago. There's a meme about me on the internet. Yeah. I don't know how to feel about it yet. Interesting, flattered, and you know. We'll see. It's nothing like, nothing special like that Bad Luck Brian shit. No, just some awkward penguin meme some girl made of me. How she's awkward around me for no reason. I have no idea who she is. I was just linked that meme and I was like, what the hell? That can be me. Yes, it's you, dude. And then she says, yes, it's you. And I'm like, what the fuck? So that's what happened this week. Also work. Boring. I've turned into Ron Swanson.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Die, bitch. No, 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 no. Hey, Rick, my private dick. Where's the mutant doggy? Pyong, pyong. No, it's not Nick, it's Deacon!
Bye bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard.
Cool.
The prototype is locked up in the Harding facility.
Just a second, my mouse is not responding. Oh, there's more of them coming. Good. So this is the Switchboard. Looks like SG-1 command if anyone watched Stargate. Alright, unlock that shit. Can there be a power core here? No problem, silver pocket, the watch. This is where they slept. Oh, hello radiation. No, I don't mind. Why would you not remove that shit? I think I need a teddy. What the? Looks like a corpse here. Maybe I'm hallucinating because I'm sleepy. Yes, sleepy. Hello, soap on a rope. Terminal not working. Better clipboard. Well, you're not gonna need it. Oh, hello. My number one fan. Terminal. Oh, let's see. There's still three robots around, remember. Slocum Joe's weekly update. Deborah Finch, Lieutenant Colonel. Deborah A. Finch, Lieutenant Colonel, subject Slocum Joe, weekly update. It's cover briefing time, boys and girls. Numbers are in for September. Number 38 had a busy month. Traffic was up 18% despite reducing cleaning in half. We are go for the General's Operation Rotten Egg. So hold your breath getting to the elevator. If anyone mentions Buzz Bites, play dumb. Raspberry and cream filled were the hot items of the week. The mayor dropped by to press some flesh on Thursday. Friends, family ask, you were downstairs in the shipping department and missed it. Saturday had a freak thunderstorm that blew out one of the transformer. Whole block was without power for 4 hours, from 9:00 to 1300. Those on shift have been briefed, but what everyone would know is shipping was locked inside for a duration. Had a donut party. Remember, deflect. The fewer details you give, the less likely you are to be tripped up. Confidential, do not disseminate. So they are pretending they're selling cream pies and shit and donuts. And underneath is a secret service. Alright. Hindu Kush report. To Michael F. Galeski, Corporal. From Dr. Marijan. Subject, Hindu Kush, TPN intercept. We need everything you can get from unknown broadcast TPN-03, HUM INT, SIG INT, anything. I cannot stress the importance enough. Daily updates, the second you have anything actionable, run it over to databank. I have no idea what that is. What's the name? TPN-03. Huh, we'll see. Halloween Bash. Michael F. Galeski, Corporal, JT Faraday, Corporal, Halloween Bash. After our shift, we're hitting Antoine's for a genuine Halloween party. Costumes and everything. Civvies will be in attendance, including someone Kate says you'll like. Guaranteed not to be a honeypot. Yeah, spying. You need to get out. This is a tough assignment for all souls. Don't let those data losers get you down. You need to get out. Ah, right. So they're trying to set up. Jay is trying to set up his friend Michael with this girl he met. He vetted Kate, another co-worker, has a friend. There will be civilians upstairs. It's gonna be fun. That's nice. So they were like cool about it. Everything was nice. That's nice. And then everything blew to hell. Yay! Abraxa. I because of his headgear, I always say Nick the Dick, but no, it's Deacon the Freakon. I don't know. I think there are two more upstairs, or three. I'll think three. Combination, yeah, metal. I'm gonna think three, because I'm paranoid and I always like to err on the side of caution. So let's see. There's a fusion core here. Radio. Synth I killed. For some reason it robbed some caps from people. Hello.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Whistling in the dark. Permanently more difficult to detect. I'm gonna read that later and set it up. Expert. Wow, I can unlock expert. That's nice. I didn't know that. I forgot. And I still forget that Bobby's infernal thing during the dig, if you remember. I still have to check that. See, I remember stupid shit. Last time I played the game was like a week and a half ago. It's been a busy week for me, so hope you don't mind. Gonna start uploading. Plus, I'm playing other games parallel, which I'm not gonna upload, cause fuck it.
Yes.
DEFCON status 2077. Anchorage all clear. DEFCON 3. I remember that. Compact FLT reports 3 USOS off Calif coasts. GCS advice. U.S. Air Force has eyes on squadron of airplanes, possibly Chinese, at high altitudes off Bering Strait. If you're wondering where that is, that's that thing in, which is Russia today, in Alaska. Ion DS reports for parallel launches, DEFCON 2. NORAD confirms birds in air, DEFCON 1, and the start of the nuclear war. Chinese fired the missiles and America retaliated and GG. Authenticated order, response scenario, MXCN-91. MXCN-91, that's probably apocalypse command. Pennsylvania, New York, confirms strike, offline, offline, offline. Nice. So that's what was happening. Switchboard mainframe, switchboard 01. Database corrupt. Interesting. Cool. Burnbug Trade Magazine Lifestyle. Oh, and I get surprised by. Ah! Close that shit. Gibby level. Steel added. Uh-huh. From like war from what the fuck? Cause I know I get fiber optics and crystal and now I got steel. I did not foresee that. You know, I found this only when I was watching some walkthroughs or like let's plays I should say of this game. Some guy was doing this and I was like, what the fuck? Cause I finished Fallout 3 and New Vegas 100% and I never discovered this shit. I would usually like click one randomly and then I would play the Mastermind, if you remember that game. I would just play Mastermind and it was simple enough. I'm gonna leave it so I can hack it. Anything here? No. Click click, bitch. Deacon on the ground, motherfucker. Why would I sacrifice this XP?
Hello.
Hey, bitch. Center of mass, you know how we do it. Deacon, protect me. Suck on my encephalitis. Where are you? Hey there, Terminators. Whoa, look at their numbers. Half a dozen at least. engaging is foolish. Well, you are technically the definition of Terminators, so I would agree, but I am armed. And I work for the government. Well, I can say that without irony in my voice. Fuck, the job is boring. Like I said, Ron Swanson. You have no idea. Hey, bitch. Scared me, huh? You're trying to do that? I'm gonna tolerate that shit. I should probably eat something. Probably another doge. Where is it? Mutant hound chops. Ah, Synth Leader, like, why are you? Bitch, fight the power. Let's grab everything.
Where's that free button?
Carrington, Darwin, Salus, Crowley, Supremal Bex.
Oh, it says me.
That healthy green glow. Okay, we go inside.
So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting the secrets.
Tommy Whispers.
There. Tommy warned you out of take. Don't let its size fool you.
Do not be daunted by its size. Gun.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly,
Archaeotech. Improve Ad's hit chance, 25 less action point. Alright, I'm gonna take this and upgrade it.
Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our memory.
Leather. I would take leather, but I could, I mean, I'm already over encumbered, but. Huh. I should eat something, right, guys? Right. Mutant hound chops. See, lower that rads. And where are some of those? Let me refill first. Let's see what's here. So this is where they constructed stuff. Lol. Hazmat suit. Gas mask with goggles. I wanna see this shit. Plus 15. Cool. Hazmat suit, bottle cap mine. Beaker stand I need. Yeah, I don't think I need anything. What's this? Weapon crafting. I'm gonna upgrade the pistol yet. Let's see. Tradecraft. Get Carrington's prototype. Oh wait, I didn't take the prototype. Thought that the pistol was a prototype. Oh hey, hello, Stealth Boy. Carrington's prototype. Is this prototype, Stealth Boy?
There's an elevator at the end of the hall.
Chrome domes. I haven't heard that in a long while. Did they really call them chrome domes? Hello. Useless. What am I wearing? Bolstering microcarbon. Ultralight. 1 nanofilament. or the destroyers. Hey there, Metal Bucket, I miss you. Nice Metal Bucket. Yeah, I'm just gonna take metal. Did we harvest the chrome domes? I think we did. Also, I'm gonna eat something. Is there anything canned that I have? Salisbury steak, too much. Unless something weak. Mute fruit, I need that for glue. No, this is just meat. How about a carrot? Nom. Carrots are healthy. Hey, more money. Nice try, you cheeky cunts. I'm gonna go the other way, don't you worry. Because I detected it. Suck a dick, Chrome Dome. Huh, hold the door. Hodor! I heard that means that. I have no idea, cause I'm not watching that show, fuck it. Cause I've read books, not Ice and Fire. I mean, books in general, you know, and it's nothing new, it's just story, and if you haven't even read a book, then it could be interesting, but you know. It's just a book. I got classics to read first. I'm wasting my time doing that. I mean, my own brother had a role in Game of Thrones. He was, you know, a guy in a mob. A few of them, they ripped someone apart in that city, in Dubrovnik. They were ripping some guy apart. I don't know. End of the line. And I still couldn't be asked to watch, you know. That's how much I don't care. The amount of fucks I don't give is so huge. 10 years down the line, NASA will still be calculating its mass. That's how much I don't care. Now let's see. Turret control, what the fuck? I'm gonna visit it later. I'm gonna go the other way and see what there is. Wasted about 100 bullets, but we found the most important thing, a book. We gained a level, we're gonna get a bunch more XP. Perfect. Speaking of which, let's level up. Ah, the music. Done. 39. Gun and nothing. 25 to 39. Master Hacker. Let's see. Yeah, I'm missing Master. I can at least have Master this. Science is good. But I would like to get some. What would I do realistically? I would, work on my charisma more. Probably. Guns, I would. Because guns are life in this world. I would work on that. This is also cool. What I would do. What's this? Inspirational. Oh, this is cool. They can throw grenades for days. This would be cool. Nerd rage. I have a friend who should have that. I would definitely try working out, but wait, what do I get if I get strength? I get blacksmith, fire up the forge, gain access to level 1 melee weapon mods. All right. Ah, that's right. That's what I saw on the the power armor, heavy gunner. Wow. Okay. Hacker. Gunnut is like one of those. That you, but the powerful guns that I could use need 3 and 4 both. 3 or 4, but so you know. If I take one, I'll take the other, so. Maybe even strength or charisma. Because I like good prices. Wow, toughness. Just 10 armor straight up. Or maybe because I am a total Jew. And I mean that in the most positive way ever. Waste not, want not. That's like, yes. What does it give me? You can salvage uncommon when scrapping weapons and armor. You can salvage rare components like circuitry and fire when scrapping weapons and armor. Aha. Uh-huh. So in a scrap, weapons and armor only. That's also interesting. This I don't need, 50%, twice as long, 100% too. So three times more. Radiation. Power cores. This is a tough decision. I'm gonna take strength, because I would definitely try working out. Plus, you cannot not work out in this environment. It builds up your physique. Definitely would. Doesn't matter because I'm 100 over the limit, but you know. Now at least getting back to 260, which I had before I switched my armors. But those are gonna get upgraded. We're gonna be good. I should probably sneak. Shovel. If I had a hammer. So, see, the problem with this girl that I have no idea who is that I don't know what she looks like, and looks are important to me. Oh no, you bitch. How can you? Well, I can. Because, well, I can. And, I mean, she knows how I look like, because I have my picture up. She has some dog. That's why I called her, him, Dude back then, because the name is Dude, so. Why shouldn't I think it's a guy? Well, it's weird as fuck. I don't know what to think, and she's nowhere near, so. Oh, missed. She doesn't live nowhere near, so, you know, who cares? I'm just gonna say stupid shit I always do. See what happens. Interesting, because I've never been in this position. It's weird. It's so weird. Going on the internet and learning there's some shit about you. Like, what? I mean, positive shit, not like mean, oh no, he raped a puppy. Woo! No, I mean, like, positive shit. Also, don't rape puppies, please. I like puppies. God damn it, people. I should stop giving you ideas. Anyway, bobby pin, cigarettes. I don't smoke, but this guy blows, so. God damn it, Deacon! Any PC up? Oh, research terminal. Hello, let's see what they were doing. Top secret switchboard research. Top secret. Section 1091-1092 report. The PAM initiative is already bearing fruit. Foreign operatives report that the corrective measures employed in the Taiwan Strait region have already greatly stabilized matters after the Pascal incident. I have no idea what that is. The first few iterations of PAM's core code have increased the effectiveness of the program dramatically. But without drastic actions, we are approaching a point of diminishing returns. The team asks for double the funding for the upcoming fiscal year. With additional cutting-edge data banks, we can boost the processing power of PAM threefold. What is PAM? Additionally, the PAM initiative needs to be fully tapped into all military civilian agency intelligence apparatus. The combination of these two spins should give us decided edge against the Chinese. So Pam, some background check vetting thing, service, probably listening device, say the transcription. Oh, hello. 19th June 2067, so like a year and a half before bombs. Pam, run the USSR-China attack scenario. Processing. It's one of the AIs, probably. Query. What goal does an entity chairman seek in this hypothetical set of facts? Conquest. Run program. Your answer does not logically follow. An ideal nuclear first strike scenario would still leave 59% of the American nuclear stockpile. So with an ideal Chinese strike, Americans would still have 60% of the nuclear stockpile free for retaliation. Posit. You cannot conquer what is destroyed. Pam. Chairman Chang isn't always logical. He won't always make logical decisions. We've been over this. Warning. Human variability results in a highly flawed statistical model. Correct. Pam. Run the program. Warning. Warning. Emergency shutdown. Damn it. We lost her. Power her down. Did we get crash logs on that? So she cannot comprehend humans. Poor thing. Could you repeat for the general what you just told me? Probably positive. Chinese stealth technology far outstrips our own capabilities. Positive. Or position? I don't know. The Chinese intelligence... This is correct. They had a Chinese stealth suit. But the Americans made an excellent prototype on the West Coast. The Stealth Suit Mark II. That's one adorable, lovable suit that you find in Old World Blues and is currently in the possession of the Courier. Courier 6. And I love that suit. It's one of my favorites. It's adorable. I want to give it a hug. And I don't need to because it's a suit. And just say stupid shit all the time. It's great. Anyway, the Chinese intelligence apparatus is sufficient to conceal large-scale research operations from American operatives. Conclusion. The Chinese have a 91% chance of having conducted large-scale experimentation with stealth tech. Large-scale, what do you mean? What are their capabilities? American projects involving this technology, referred to Stealth Boy, have merely reversed-engineered captured He Gui suits. The dragon suit. The underlying science of this technology is unknown, so the theoretical limits are also unknown. However, the so-called Ghost Fleet, that Station A-31 and B-19 reported in November, may indicate that testing has already commenced with submersible vessels. Dear God, you think they have stealth subs? A second-order approximation is inconclusive. Explanation. The logic chain of these assumptions have too much variability. Further data is required. So you can't even give me a guess. Machine-human interface aborted. Sorry, sir, we're working on some of her glitches. Spam. Well, she gets real stubborn when she's doing too much guesswork. Stubborn, she's a machine. Sir, with each new version, she's getting quirky. So she was getting smarter. There's no way I'm taking this stealth sub nonsense to the Joint Chiefs unless I have proof. It's goddamn ludicrous to think the Chinese have been working on something this big and we've heard nothing. Virtually no actionable intelligence has come out of the Shanxi province for 3.1 years. However, the province reports a spike in the imports of complex polymers and other key synthetic compounds. The quantity in question is consistent with stealth technology research on the macro scale. Until you can give me something concrete, I don't want to hear another goddamn word about it. So the signs were there, but January 28, 2077. So 9 months before the bombs. Official record. There it is. Go ahead. Unplug the cables. She's clear. What's the data integrity at? You can't tell until we boot her up. Initiating machine-human interface. Jesus, she's working. The numbers are looking good. Commencing that's probably... They managed to make her smarter. Commencing analysis of this geographical point in space. She's actually in there. I can't believe we're doing this. After what she pulled out in July, I hear she may be sent over to the White House. Assessment complete. Greetings, Dr. May and Dr. Marijan. The interface is really coming along. When she runs it, have you seen how many cycles Malcolm is using for it? Pam, performing primary functions. DEFCON is currently at 3. The odds of the alert state increasing this month are 12%. In order to increase global stability, a diverse set of detailed strategies must be adopted. I'll let the general know the PAM's mobile. Ah, they managed to make her. Wow, that was interesting. Oh, this opened. Ah, who cares? Oh, cap stash. But anyway, so that's, they were working on experiments for AI. This probably, they probably sent the PAM research to the institute. When the institute further improved it. That's probably what happened. So today you have AI synths. All coming from this PAM, this Indian guy and American. I mean Ramarijan. Sounds Indian to me. I don't know. So these two guys have been working on, and what was his name? Wasn't Whitley. Whitley was the guy with the little iBot, but one name like that. So these two guys, they made a PAM and probably institute after that. I mean MIT or CIT just took it over. And let's hide. Metal cake pan, okay. Aluminum. Who the fuck says aluminum? Americans, never mind. Sometimes I answer shit for myself. Braxo, steal everything. Brown bottle of poo. Squirrel on a stick. Ouch. Deathclaw hide. I need that. So some guy, post-apocalypse, hid here. And right behind a bootcase, secret elevator. So this is probably the shop. F5, because they said direct assault is not fun. Look at these fucking Terminators. Man, I'm sleepy. It's 10 o'clock, 33 minutes. And I'm sleepy as fuck. Huh. As I get up early. But you know what? Friday tomorrow, who cares? I can sleep. On the job! Just kidding, I don't. I'm on job at 7:15. Which means I should probably go to sleep now. And I will. I'm gonna make a 1 hour video. You guys have 10 more minutes. Fuck you. I don't think I'll be showing me transporting stuff.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Dakin Place. And there you are. I see you, bitch. Deacon? Good, body block. Huh, click, click, click. The fuck was that? Can tell if bug or clipping or someone running. And I see the clip shit. Cheeky my bricky, bitch. Dakin. Okay, so this is the shop. Woohoo! When I'm pincing on the dolls. Woohoo! Suck it. Say, yeah, suck it. Oh. The fuck? Man, I need to upgrade that shit. Where I don't get hit by mines. I I'm gonna take the evil toaster. Toasters are evil in this game. You should know that. Some are innocent.
Let's split up and meet back in the Was all of that worth it? All I know is that Dez authorized the app. I'm just hoping we didn't go through all that for the new coffee maker.
Technically an old coffee maker.
Excuse me. I'll meet you back at the church.
Okay. I'm gonna harvest this place if there's anything alive left. And the plates were good pickups. Because plates would give you some lead. What the fuck was that? Probably the fucker outside walking. Has already been here and nothing boomed on me. Oh, someone stole their sweet roll. Ah ha ha. Which I should eat probably or something. Blanco mac and cheese. Nom. Any cram? Any cram? A 200-year-old Salisbury steak. Or are you hungry for some news? I'm getting news. Here you go. What's up, Wasteland? Good morning, Vietnam. That's how it sounds to me. Good morning, Wasteland. A couple of costume cooks have been having fights near Canterbury Commons. I couldn't be making this up if I tried. If you remember the Ant Queen and the Automat, what's the name? Mechanist and the Ant Queen. I miss those costume cooks. Fragmine. Oh, you're far away. Well, I'm gonna pick you up. There you are. Red rocket. Wow, wait, that's here? I was there, that's Corvega. So this shit is an unmarked locale. Oh shit. Look at that cheeky cunt, it's hidden. Oh. Hello, mine. No, I wouldn't mind picking you up for that 50 caps. There we go. Don't worry, little mine. You're in safe hands. Hello, tin can. Some coolant. Luxo brew. Nice. Those are valuable. They have so much valuable scrap. Yeah, just take your tin. I actually need the metal now. If you're wondering why I am upgrading the my retirement home, as I called it. Faded laundromat. Let's see what's inside. Let's see. A bunch of zombies. Oh my god, I bet. Not even gonna guess. Whiskey. Nice. Yes, some Braxton. Industrial grade fancy hairbrush. And deposit this all in some place. Subway token. I don't know why. gonna deposit it all and then split. Huh. What a shitty office, you can't even get off your chair. Well, laundromat, that was big. Even though I saw some lounging chairs outside of the cafe, so I'm gonna mosey over there. Oh, and there we are. What is red plate ceramics, right? Or ceramics exists in this. In this game, I forget. Yes, ceramic too. Never mind, I'll carry it. Who cares? Not any slower. Oh, the creepy music. Super duper mart. Ah, no. No, 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 no. Fuck every super duper mart in existence. Fuck it. Fuck it with an iron 10-foot pole. Fuck that place. Giving me the willies just thinking about it. Well, $10 says we die. Oh my god. Well, time to numb. Where's that 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or do you guys want some news? How about news? Sugar bombs. Hey, sugar, sugar. Can anyone make anything from them? Red roach. Seriously, I don't have red roach meat cooked? Wow. Well, I have mongrel dog. No, this is just meat. More chunks. There we go. 1 pound less, 1 kilo less, whatever your measure. It's okay, Red Rocket is here. I don't see a place where I can fast travel, which is my only concern right now. And I'm going back to Corvega. Or anywhere near that respawning shit. You know what I'm gonna do? Strong back. Cause I like. I'm an absolute pack rat. I would like have bullets all over my body, and there was a perfect perk for that pack rat in New Vegas. Here, this, just the long haul. Holy shit, the amount of mines is ridiculous. Hello. Silver knife, sure. Huh, upside down. Nothing there. Oh. Sorry, I clicked out of the screen. So let's see, what's here? Super duper mart. No, I know, super duper, get the fuck out of here. Oh, Starlight Drive-In, so that's here. I have a house here. Oh my god, there it is. Nice. So, let's talk about plans for the future. I am also thinking like strong back thingy. Just so I could fast travel while encumbered and I don't give a fuck anymore. Basically, it turns the game into I don't give a fuck anymore. Which is what I like. And gun nut, cause I'm gonna transfer my stuff from this cool pistol that I'm using. that supposedly unique silenced one. I'll just see what I can upgrade. And I think I'm gonna have to take my guy. That I couldn't find freaking settlements guy, so I'm gonna take Deacon and do. I mean, if I can find Deacon, I'm gonna do the deed. Holdfly. Can we find settlements guy? I'm gonna do the deed with Deacon, and by deed I mean the Silver Shroud, which I wanna do so bad. I'm gonna do it with Nick, but I can buff Nick there, but it's easier to buff these guys. Cause from what I figured, what the fuck? Oh, I was like, what the freaking hell, Super Mutant. Also, I should probably set up circular settlement paths. So this is one of my prototype settlements. Working on the how do people deal with closure. So I created this thing, the Thunderdome, where we have people who are living here protected by heavy machine guns. Peace through superior firepower.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Good. Looks pretty okay. This also looks pretty okay. We got an industrial pumper, we cleaned up the water. Put a little rickety fence so it looks cool. It actually fits this. See, there's a Super Mutant patrolling, there's a house protected, there's water, there's food, radio. It's pretty nice. There's the shack where the radio was. It's all in all pretty cool. Now the only thing I'm thinking is, should I restore my junk here? But I will. For what reason are you asking? Cause this, see this? So, Abernathy's, what? Yeah, I unlocked this. I don't know when I unlocked that, but whatever. Now I'm just gonna make a circular, like, this goes here, this goes here, this one goes here, then this one picks up from there, this one picks up from there, this one picks from there, and Red Rocket picks up from there. And just one big circle so I can have all of it at once, because I honestly, damn tired. I honestly wouldn't drop this stuff I picked up here because it's too valuable for that. So strong. Wait, can I go with that guy even to the Diamond City? That's what I'm thinking. Not apparel. Let's see how this looks. Are you my mommy? Fuck that. I'm gonna keep it because it's cool. But fuck that. Deliverer. Improved VATS. Hit chance 25% less action point cost. That's an excellent pistol. Look at my armor. If you're wondering where the armor on this side and bottom is, it's synth armor, as you can see my boot. It's
Farming's as honest work
yet. Indeed. It's weird.
Seems to be growing well.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
Indeed. MacReady. This is where I send my my crew, who is not finished.
Need something?
Hey there.
There you are.
What's that I see on the left? See here, what the fuck is this? Is that a Deathclaw?
You ready to head out?
Are you kidding me? I'm bored out of my mind.
If you're wondering who MacCready is, if you played Fallout 3, he's the leader of the dipshit kids in the... Yep, he's the leader of the dipshit kids in the...
Got some ammo for you.
Hey.
Well?
Some ammo for... He's the leader of the dipshit kids in a little lamplight, if you remember the kids who survived in caves. Also, there's a fucking Deathclaw. So we're gonna snipe him. Also, there's a fucking Deathclaw. Yeah.
Crazy. Quit firing a weapon like that.
Find him! Find him!
He's right there. Today, motherfucker. Look, I can see his crest. Is he even in range? Wow, look at this gun juking. No, don't go there. Holy shit, Brave. He's pistol whipping him. Bleed, bitch, bleed. Firing like it's a ball pop. Population didn't drop. Everyone's immortal. MacCready, get to me. When you get near, I'm gonna transfer your guns, we're gonna go and sell them. And holy shit, I'm Deathclaw. You're like kill death close with, where is it, with this. It's pretty solid. Now where is he? He was somewhere. Fuck you, bombing.
Hey.
What? What's up? Laser pistol, road letters. Okay, so he already has that. I'm just gonna sell everything, you know. Proved Focus Fire Re-Institute Pistol, Incinerate Calibrate Powerful Hunting Rifle, Incendiary Institute Pistol. I got 20, what? That's impressive. There we go. Is this Deathclaw? Indeed. And he's just drinking.
Hey.
Poor thing.
Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
Yeah, my man. Wait, what? What the hell? Meat, yeah.
Eat something?
Yeah, MacCready with me. I'm gonna go here and see if I can upgrade now, because you remember, death claws are leather. And I did pick up some leather, but you know, it's those goddamn non two way. supply lines. I need to reset them. Because I set them up, well, I didn't know how they work, so you know. I thought if they all just go to this red rocket, I could have everything here, but it's the other way around. So I'd have to have 10 people here in red rocket, and that's just not gonna cut it. So, you know. Oh, we can cook, right. There we go, some XP. Red Roach, lower the amount. Always. Mutant Hound Chops, best meat. Dog meat. There we go. Ribeye Roast Marlark Stingwing Filet. Yagwai Ribs. I don't need that for now. It's probably taking the stuff I have.
Heads up.
Yeah, what is it? Time to split up the loot?
Yes. Now let's see. That's first. Now let's see. Bolstering microcarbon. Nanofilament. I need level 4. Destroyer's left leg. Polymer combat. Perfect. Ultralight. Yes. Poisoners. Polished metal. Asbestos. Ultralight. Nanofilament. Nanofilament is the last. Ultralight. Got it. Lockpick armor arm. I think I'm using leather for upgrading my guys in the I think I'm missing a left arm of combat. Oops, no. Left arm for combat for to complete armors, you know. Store all junk and aid store well that meat. And Nuka Colas, of course. Stealth boys can go. Wait, is that meat heavy? I didn't see. Cause if it is, it's gonna go. Yeah, goodbye. Okay, now I'm feeling better, lighter.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Nah, bro. Enik. Okay. Not gonna ask why or how. But the guy is the big boss. Boss cause. Okay, before I go there. Map, come on. Come on, map. Don't mess with me. Diamond City Market, don't mess with me, Mr. Map. Na 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 na. So I'm gonna sell all the pistols, get all the money.
I've been in the city in years. I'll tell you, nothing's changed.
I'm gonna trust you on that.
Yeah.
Itadakimasu.
Look alive.
What do you want? Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Mask with Googles and that bullshit. Yeah. Then leave him his leather pistol. And this.
Unless you want to crawl across the Commonwealth, you should dump some stuff you carry.
Oh, I do poke your head! To make a purchase, it's what I live.
Sure. It's
Sure, give me worse prices. I don't care, honestly, at this point. I'm gonna get more charisma, and it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine, guys, it's gonna be fine. These things. Oh. First, let's sell 10. Was everything 19? Oh, look, pipe pistol is 8. Perfect. 12,700. Nice. What can I actually? Rank 3. So, okay, this is simple. On the orange color sky. Anyway, it's stop the lag. Lagging again. I'm gonna stop here, guys, and have to go to sleep. Thanks for following. See ya.